Allah, Allah, kalian dah.
Now Professor Hamo today has gone to his Instagram to wish his second wife Jemtai a happy birthday. Yes, after weeks of neglecting her and her children, plus kuitisha DNA test, finally Professor Hamo leo ameamka as a good gentleman na akawish his wife a happy birthday.
Allah! Allah! Kalienda!
Now this is what Professor Hamo said on his Instagram. Help me wish this amazing mother, the funniest person I have ever had the luck to share life with, an all-round superwoman, a happy birthday. Welcome to the third floor, ndakuonesha watu hukawapi, hashtag the hangout. Yes, that is what Professor Hamo said. This comes after the whole drama after he was exposed on Edgar Obare that he was a deadbeat father by Jemtai. Elsen Mekana then again after kuexposiwa he asked for DNA test, after a DNA test which proved that he was 100% the father. Now Professor Hamo juzi alisema that he's ready to marry Jemtai, which surprised a lot of people, and a lot of people had different things to say. Now leo pia sasa ameenda on his Instagram to wish her a happy birthday. It's definitely a lot to process ukiona hizo events venye zimeenda for the past couple of weeks, you know, from denying that the children are his and neglecting them, akakuwa exposed, akaitisha DNA test, ikakam DNA test, ikaprove ndio baba watoto. Sasa tena after a few days so that nasikia now he wants her back, and you know, Jemtai amerudi amekuwa second wife. Najua a lot of people will have a lot of things to say, but for now, naweza sema mwanaume ameamua ata step up, wacha tuone if Jemtai ameaccept, so... sina kitu ya kusema, but anyway, tell me what you think about this story in the comment section, and also remember to follow me on Instagram @jemomori.ke, subscribe to my channel, and like my videos.